If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I'd have to start again, just my children and my wife. I'd thank my God above to be living here today, cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that. America!